Welcome. Lego that I'm reviewing. It's the Lego Blacksmith shop, I think. Comes two figures. No, it does not come with Kaiju yet. Okay, 189 pieces, $20. I got 10% off. So I didn't have to pay the tax for that, but still. Okay, for don't even include Kaiju yet. You got Kai. Yeah. And I'm letting him hold one of the swords and there's the chicken thing for him. This is the water place to heat it up and that. Okay, so Crunchyroll is like this. He's a removable head, but no removable. He has the same armor as Whiplash. I don't know what these are. I first thought they were oversized machetes, so I don't know. That's what they said in the Lego Castle series, so I'm assuming it's an oversized machete. So don't get me wrong on that one, and yeah. If there's a mistake, just tell me what the real thing is in the comments below. So for now, okay, on the top you got this super cool spear. A smaller spear, two-handed. My Ninjago mask is hidden under here because, you know, if you watch the Lego Ninjago preview, you will know about how they hit it. So this is how they hit it. And then, and you got these cool swords. You got two bigger ones, which one is Kai holding. The other one is on the sword rack. One is black. The last one is yellow. It's a sword of fire. And yeah. And if you close it, do you see the difference? Okay, I'm gonna do that. See, the sword pack will switch into that. A piece of chicken, and yeah. So that is a pretty cool Lego has in place with this cool little puzzle. No, Crunchyroll did not. So here is how I customized my Lego IBS. I added a flail. I didn't know it. I thought it was a mace ball until I watched my Shaman video. And we have the Dragon Sword of Fire. So I got two awesome golden swords. Like, two sets. So yeah, that was the end. So bye, y'all.